We thought it would be interesting, or rather I thought it would be interesting, to read another famous soliloquy from the same play that all these texts are from, that is, The Twelfth Night. I wanted to do this on my own. I thought it was a beautiful soliloquy and I thought you'd enjoy it. But Thomas insisted that he had come up with the perfect accompaniment to this particular soliloquy, and I assented and said yes. So here's a bit of Shakespeare with musical accompaniment. If music be the food of love, play on. Give me excess of it, that surfeiting the appetite may sicken and so die. That strain of pain, it had a dying fall. Oh, it came o'er my ear like the sweet sound that breathes upon a bank of violets, stealing and giving over. Enough! No more! Oh, spirit of love, how quick and fresh art thou, that notwithstanding thy capacity, receiveth.